is Anthony Robinson, and this is my ride. So this is a 1953 Chevy 3100. I built this from the ground up, and I had my buddy Matt Egan do all the paint. It took me about 2 years to build this. All the interior's done. It's on bags. 350 tranny. Be sure to pick up some of our coffee at gasolinecoffee.com.